I'd just like to draw people's attention to the YouTube site Vaxxed TV, where you have parent after parent being interviewed. They give a timeline of what happened to their children versus the vaccine schedules. Personally, I've spent many hours watching these, and I encourage people to watch them, watch a whole lot of them.